Young Bobby here is nearing the end of his high school years. He will soon request to be called Robert, and perhaps be admitted to a fine university to learn the mysteries of the world and the wonders of modern technology. But Bobby has something more on his mind. What is it, Bobby?
Well, I don't know if I should say. I love school, and one day I'm gonna be the owner of my grandfather's grocery store. But what I really want to meet is a nice girl.
Well, Bobby, you are a strapping young man. What's the trouble with girls? Have you ever been on a date?
Not exactly. I'm really shy around girls. I just don't understand them.
Well, lucky for you, young man, I have some great advice to help you find yourself a loyal, skillful, and not to mention attractive young woman for yourself. There are two places to meet respectable women in this world. The first is at church, and the second doesn't matter. A woman who is obedient to God will always be obedient to her husband. However, I would not suggest approaching a young lady during a service. Perhaps introduce yourself to her father after to grab her attention. All right, Bobby, you can do it.
Hi, Mr. Nelson. I'm Bobby.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Bobby. Hey, are you Robert Sr.'s son?
Well, yes, I am, sir.
Well, that's just dandy. Bob and I have been members of the country club for 15 years now.
Well, golly, he loves it there.
Bobby, not too forward.
Hey, Mr. Nelson, can I introduce myself to your daughter?
Why, of course.
Now, Bobby, it's important that as adults, you get the chance to talk privately.
Hi, Kay. I'm Robert.
Hi, Robert. It's nice to meet you.
Now, Bobby, or shall I say Robert, don't forget to make small talk with Kay to find out more about her.
Where do you go to school, Kay?
I go to the Providence Finishing School for Women.
Well, golly, I go to Providence College.
Gosh, I'll probably see you around the neighborhood in the fall.
I hope so.
Now, not too eager, Bobby. Let Kay and her father move along, and we can return to them later. There are more fine young ladies to talk to at the church sock hop tonight.
Gee whiz, asking a girl to dance is a lot harder than it looks, Jimmy.
Golly gee, when my brother Tom wants to ask a girl to dance, he just goes up and asks her. When the rep
starts spinning. Now, Bobby, why don't you just go up and ask the young lady for a dance? If you don't, someone else will.
All right, here goes nothing. Hey, any of you chicks want to jive?
Now, Bobby, not too cool.
Hey, Kay, would you like to dance with me?
Sure.
Good work, Bobby. Now take her hand. Don't be afraid now. Careful, Bobby, that you don't strangle her. A little lower. Not too low.
This is my favorite track.
Ow! Bobby, you stepped on my foot.
Sorry, I'm not really a smooth dancer.
That's okay. I think you're swell.
Bobby, we need to take this date to the next level. Ask her to the malt shop.
Hey, Kay, do you want to go to the malt shop with me?
I'll have to ask my father, but if he says yes, I'd love to.
Oh, boy!
Good work, Robert. You're a man now. You've got the brains, and now you've got the girl. You're ready for the real world. Off to Providence College for you. And don't forget to bring Kay home before supper. Ah, I wish I was young and in love again. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. You cry all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. Well, they said you was high class. Well,